The first people that commented on my last video, I want to say a very big thank you to them. Tina Isoha, thank you very much. Ojimadu Frank, thank you very much. Mary Butterfield, thank you very much. Memona Akani, thank you very much. These are the first people and second people that commented on my last video. Hello my good people, thank you for watching. Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time, please consider subscribing. If you have done that already, thank you. If you haven't, please, it's completely free. Thank you very much. My returning subscribers, God bless you. So many people have been complaining that they have not been seeing my videos. That is because you only subscribe, you did not click the notification bell. So I'll leave you with this 20 seconds of clips to see how you can subscribe and click the notification bell so that you will not miss any of my video. So that's not just few seconds of original and then the complete step of how to subscribe to a YouTube channel you love so much and you like to follow them. So thank you once again. So my people, today we want to talk about this beautiful lady Mekona they see, Shan George. Yes, she done recently engaged, and this now, wow. You know why? Because on the 21st of March 2020, this very lady in an interview, she said she's not ready or willing to hook up with any so-called marriage. Say she's not ready. She wants to enjoy her life. This one happened just few months ago, March 21st. She said she's not ready at all for any so-called marriage because she already had three different kinds of horrible experiences in marriages. She has been married three times. This new hookup now is the fourth one. This man you see with her on the screen right now, this is the fourth person now she won't hook up with. She has been married in her life three times, but anyway, that's not a big deal. Probably maybe the men want to turn her into punching bags, or maybe something went wrong on the process. So we know we are not here to call stick her for body, say I don't marry one, two, three, meaning waiting. No, we just day here to congratulate this lady, but now my job to brief on her about her, so that in case you don't know her, you go know her. She be Nollywood actress. She don't act more than 200 movies, and all her movies they take the leading role because she be ogbonge actress for that country. She was born 1970. She was born 1970. So currently, as we speak, she's 50 years. This lady, she gets two wonderful sons. Her sons are 25 and 27 years. These are her cute son and her mother. She gets granddaughter as we speak. Her granddaughter just did her birthday, a 6 years old birthday, few days ago. So, in case you don't know her, and I hope so you don't know her, this now the photo of her beautiful granddaughter that celebrated her 6 years birthday few days ago. And this was the articles she posted about her beloved granddaughter. She said, Happy 6th birthday to my angel, the light in my darkness, the first blessing of my generation, mother of all angels. I love you till the world comes to an end, my granddaughter and my pride, my carbon copy. May God guide and keep you safe for His glory all the days of your life. Enjoy your day, mommy. A million kisses from grandma. Oh my goodness, is that not beautiful? Oh, that was an adorable article from our beautiful sister, Shan George. So, my people will not want to talk about how she married first and second and third. They know work out for her. It not really matter, because if now you wear the shoes, now you know how it pain you. Because before she go leave first, second, third husband, something go happen. Because before you marry somebody, definitely you must get love and feelings for the person. So if the love and feelings come sour, because I hear say love and feelings they sour. My own over sour, but I dare say it is sour. So if it's sour, instead of una today for that marriage, the fight break on her head, it's better to quit for God to bless you and bless the person. Just quit peacefully, have your peace of mind. No marriage is worth dying for. Nobody is worth sacrificing your life for. That is it. So our wonderful, beautiful sister, conquer and go at Instagram to tell God thank you for a wonderful and a brighter day. Say, ha, finally, So I know Vunosa I go engage after 50 years. I can't engage. So this now our Instagram page where I screenshotted this, Shan George Fames. She said, as scared and skeptical as I have been all these past years, based on unfavorable past experiences, this one seems to be just too right to be afraid of or to hide. So I said yes to my best friend, my brother, partner, business associate, fellow crossiverian, my ride or die since 1008. I don't know that now, since 1981, right though, whatever. My available shoulder to carry on always. Let's try again, this one last time. It's never too late. Yes, I love you too. This woman, you get lyrics for mouth. See lyrics. Hi. She said, let's try this one last time. Hi, Abasimbo. Anyway, now my Calabar sister, she's from Cross River. Originally, her father, now British man, her mother from Calabar. Yes, Cross River. So no be say she be complete Niger like that. Originally, na British lady be this. Yes. But based on say we Nigerian women, we too swag, we too sharp, we go claim her, na understand. So now she can't be Calabar, can't be Cross River. But na Africa she be Papa British. You know, say we would claim where Papa come from. So she na British normally. But she was born 1970 in Cross River. They born her for Cross River. So our papa waka come, only him waka come, go Cross River, come meet this beautiful woman. From there, one thing or the other, they come born her. And she be the old, she was born 1970, she be 50 years. I don't even know, say this kind of fine woman like this don't even reach 50 years. Like seriously, even me might be 30 something. This woman still fine past me. He fine gidigba. No, we say because she yellow. This woman beauty is written all over her. Now this one that they say beauty is in the eyes of beholder. Now it be the name of this our sister. Indeed, she's beautiful. Only God no, maybe not because of the reason I make she know they feel tanda with one man long. You know, so all these fine women made them fine way. For man to keep her, if they had, you know, so they could just feel say, I fine, you cannot talk to me anyhow. I'll be the oga of the house. If you do anyhow, I come out. You know now, and if he come up, man go still run follow him because he fine. I know that's not the reason why you, and I know Kanto say if you date for abusive relationship, may you sit down there, tanda there, no man or woman, because some men too, they date for abusive relationship. If you see the relationship, no sit down where, you too, you carry your chair, waka. If you sit down where, you sit down where too. So now say just be yes, because if you want me to love you, you go love me back. I no go dey love you, you go dey give me hate. So relationship may dey scatter these days now because now only one person they love. When only one person they love, you know they good, it is sour, it is quick sour. But when the two people, you love me, I love you, it go long, you know go sour. Now so it just be. So congratulations to this our wonderful sister. We know not say at 50 years she go still get somebody may go love her more or less to go to the length to marry 50 years old grandma. She's a grandmother. She just celebrated her 6th birthday of her granddaughter. That is, she celebrated as daughter, grandchild, 6 birthday few days ago. So to let una know say no be small pikin she be. 2 sons, 25 and 27 years old son, and she get. This is wonderful. And a sweet mother. So, oh my goodness. Congratulations, our sister. We pray this one indeed will be the last one. According to your word, you said, let's try again. This one last time. It is never too late. Yes, I love you too. Oh my goodness. Not just one indeed, because you don't really hold. Even if this one don't work again, my dear, you go don't be 50 something by then. What it on? You just what you go just do be say, just serve your God, go buy Bible. No say, when somebody don't get hope again for marriage, now Bible you go get to go enter church. But this one go really work for you by the grace of God, because you don't get 3 experiences, meaning you go be a perfect wife now. You don't know all the mistakes, all the comma. And ever since you broke up with your 3 husbands, we know here your matter for social media. That means you are a decent and a loving woman. You trained your children to this level, and you stay, you did watchful and prayerful before this number 4th husband came on limelight. So we wish you the best, and we pray this one really go be the last one, and it go work for you perfectly. May God bless your union. May you smile at last. May your marriage be fruitful. Yes, because you have not just 2 children, so you go born more children. Even if you don't reach 50 years, as long as the things think they want, hell, and I understand. So God will bless you with more children, and then love. It is where, my lovely people, make I stop and finally for this young and this bus stop. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you. All my first viewers, thank you. All my viewers general, and thank you. Please share, subscribe, and the bell sign, that bell sign, the notification bell, click it so that you will be notified anytime I upload my videos. So I also have another new YouTube channel where they call Ankogo Beauty Vlog and Celebrities Gist. With this screenshot, now my new channel, but this, I will try to leave the link below. Please subscribe and watch more of my videos on my new channel. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, share, like, turn on your notification bell. Thank you very much. Until I see you again. Bye.